In this video, I'm going to show you how to add Duolingo widget to home screen. To get started, the first thing that you'll need to do is to open your device and head over to your home screen. Now in here, go ahead and select the page where you want to add the Duolingo widget. Long press your home screen and click on the widgets button. This will allow you to view all the widgets that you can add to your home screen. Look for Duolingo, and in here, go ahead and click on the Duolingo widget that you want to add to your home screen. You can add a 4x2 widget, which allows you to track your progress on Duolingo if you've attended all of your Duolingo activities for the week. Now, if you want to add another widget, you can just simply long press your home screen all over again, and this will allow you to select another widget from the widget section. Click on the other widget that you want to add and click on the check button at the top right of your screen to save this. Now, once you click on this widget, this will redirect you to the Duolingo app. And that's how you can simply add Duolingo widgets to your home screen. Thank you for watching, and we'll see you in the next video.